charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
She looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Maurice? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
Wow. You've grown.
Thanks for noticing. Not that it helped last time.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really? Which part?
Why don't we don't all get our butts kicked like last time? I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this. It's our turn! I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up. Please don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordas, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordas, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! You know, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***!
Can we fight or lose? Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the boss. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends. I won't let you get hurt.
Gordas, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us.
Last time?
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordas, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you? No. Can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like
Oh. Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention? I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
Gordas, you gotta get up! Oh, no! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports? I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks. For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out. Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Okay, that's probably it. There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no, my finger guns are working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight. Digi-adapt into my chassis. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah,
That did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
Yeah, no, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks. Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flesh. Okay. We are doing this now.
Okay, Athena, the plan
yeah,
is...
for Gordas to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive. You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
All right, Gordas. Let's go. Doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing!
Ah.
got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Did we do it? What is this, easy mode?
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
Well, I'm certainly used to this feeling.
Fiona! We can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at by whatever the hell those are.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Vaughn, if you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sash and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See! We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona? Come in!
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, It's... What are you... It's okay. No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back! Ready the moonbeam!
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
Yes, way easier. This might change everything. Or very little.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Come on, we have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun, we've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
Wait, but this is sad. That's not how it's supposed to end. This isn't right.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This
can't be happy.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked. Hey, I would have if I were you. Of course I saved it. I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Something that's supposed to help me drop me like that. What is the point?
Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. Mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Buster died, but I really like hanging out with you guys, so I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Tesselator's mine. I died for
it. I got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Gordas, you're too cute.
Thanks. I've been getting that a lot, but I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah, she has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be, if not a little weird.
We are going in together, damn it, like a family, or no one goes in.
you gotta beat me first. My spindly legs were made for sprinting. We'll call it a tie.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay. Why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, this whole vault hunting thing, seems like pretty dangerous work. People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested. I mean, about the body count to find this one, you know?
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Come on. Was there ever a doubt?
There were many.
Well, I wasn't looking at it that way. I worked a long time to get here. I earned this. Atlas didn't just fall into my lap. I had to take it, both literally and figuratively. It's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Thank you.
too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free. Something good comes with the bad. A song is never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver light. Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free.
Keep on keeping on.